Yeah, Tate, what's up? We're just working on the Easter egg here. A little bit of a late start.
I said out loud, yo, I'm gonna start our stream back up. You just didn't even listen.
Hey man, I appreciate that. I try to be consistent lately. Trying to get on, be more active, more consistent and stuff, but I don't know, I like to think I'm a pretty good zombie player.
Fly's the man.
I've streamed Minecraft in the past too, but what we got going on right now, new map.
Yo, Ply, do you have that video up of our Noshima?
I don't, man. I wasn't recording any of that. That
oh my god,
game.
You really weren't?
No.
Dude, if you could tell your viewers to go back and look at that video, then they'll know what kind of zombie player you are, dude. That was fucking sick. That's still the most epic zombie game I ever fucking played, dude. That was crazy.
Yeah. I've had quite a few epic plays on this this map right here, though, too. I really like this map.
Well, dude, but that was the third day it was out, and we beat that shit at, like, 6:30 in the morning, and me and Tim were shithouse drunk.
Yeah, you guys have been going, like, what, 2 or 3 days? It was, like, a whole weekend thing for you guys, wasn't
it? Oh, yeah, we were drinking for, like, 15 hours straight, dude. It was fucking crazy.
And Tate, man, I got like a nice PC set up and stuff. I'm trying to get my stream as, you know, high quality as I can. I'll be getting a face cam shortly so I can start using that.
You don't need PC for that. You put up your face cam right on the fucking PS.
No, yeah, I don't have my own face cam, though, is what I'm saying. I usually, if I do have one on, I'm using my brother's, but I'd like to get my own going.
They don't want to see our ugly asses. We just stream. We are gonna get our PayPal set up, though.
Ooh, I don't know if we wanted to go next round yet. Unless that zombie walked into the beam I wasn't watching.
We're not starting challenges?
I'm starting my job tomorrow. Actually, it's gonna be my first day, Tate. But later in the day, maybe around the same time as today, right now, I might be on. But yeah, I'll be looking for you. Thanks for stopping in. Yeah, I think I like the face cams too, man. It's just more, it just adds that interactiveness. You know, you're not just watching a game. You know, like what you're watching right now, you can pretty much anybody can put that on their home television. So that. That face cam definitely adds that that extra element to the streams. I like it. So, I'll see what I can do to get one of those set up. Have a good night, man. Did we get Tube and Code put in? Yeah, we did. We're collecting trophies here.
Oh, okay.
I got the laser beam and I just got the Dragon Strike one. I think we still need shield from a tank. Picked up egg yet? You could not kill me in castle. You could not kill me on island. You will not kill me.
Just fine on my own.
Very nice. All right. Save a zombie. Is that incubation ready this round?
Are you sure? I am gonna try and make my way to Jug.
I can help escort.
Oh, I was following you, Fly. I'm right behind
Sorry,
you.
Man. Pick him up.
You got your mic out, Tim? Honestly said you're a nigger.
I'm hitting bridge. Crazy.
All right, I have Jug.
Luxus told me he had a plan.
Shields always got your back, even when you're on fire.
Oh.
I do not wish to play tag, hell pig.
Dude, I just bought Jug. I'm done. I got no money now. I'm better off just dying than letting you guys do the fucking challenge. I'm just gonna...
He said, Orkan Owl showed him how to open up new worlds.
Well, yo, just let me die out and let you guys do the challenges, and I'll... Proceed I don't know. I have no ammo, no
Somebody
money, and no jug. I'm good.
You can
let me
hold
die
the
out.
Train.
I'll be back after I come back.
I'm going to back punch. Oh, where's Dragon at? We need to get the egg, which will be next round.
Dragon summoned.
And once we have the egg, we can punch open the safe and start our challenges. Hey Tim, are you on the mic?
Yeah, I am.
Down, but I ain't out. Whoa. Right. He didn't realize like we might need him for the bombs.
Are you sure we will?
Yeah. So like bleeding out and like starting over. I don't know if that's a great idea.
Especially when he's got two good guns.
What guns does he got?
Got the dingo and something else. Your mitts off me.
This may sting a teensy beachy bitch. I've forgotten you already. Got a lot of nerve, bus bucket.
No, I don't want
nothing. Nothing a hatchery. Puss buckets seem to hit harder by the day.
It was about time, da.
So yeah, if we can make it to the end of the next round, save a zombie, we can level up quite a bit. Probably max you out for whatever procedure you're on us. Keep her going.
Sounds good. Just keep it alive till he gets back.
He's not screwing though, is he?
Huh?
He's not screwing though, is he?
No.
Not gonna hold it for like 25 minutes. I'm just playing. Nah. So PPSH, get Nikolai, revive is a double.
Nikolai.
The crowd can. Alright. No, he does. Even if you bleed out, you get XP.
Yeah, I'm watching. Oh yeah, good.
Not one of my proudest moments.
Yep, start that next round.
Incubation complete.
You have not explained the purpose behind our last journey. You know what I am referring to.
I'm going to have to ask. Trust me. The less we speak of the God, the better. It's supposed to be a secret.
If I go down, I have aftertaste.
I have ammo, I just have no perks. They patched that one. You pull out your death machine right as you're about to ride the dragon, and it would just stay out for the rest of the game. Zombie saved.
I see a few.
If someone could save one so I can get my perks at the end of this round, that'd be great.
Yeah, we're trying to save for the dragon egg.
Yeah.
I was just gonna say, wow, because I'm probably gonna go down, so. I had an asshole mauler.
Can you get him?
Thank you. Oh, I have nothing. No shield, no perks.
I'm at the hatch rate.
Yeah, I can't get you, man. Unless you can crawl into the water pipe.
No. Probably not.
Alright, it's looking like it's a little bit low on zombies. Thanks, I'm gonna try and go get my shit, maybe. Out.
I read the pipe.
Shields
always got your back, even when you're on fire. I'm dead.
I got two. Jesus. Where's the dragon?
What step are we on?
Level up. Step.
Oh, we're about to go. They're gonna do it?
He's holding the zombie. If you want to come down with me,
I'll come down.
I can either cover you or I'll hold it.
Yeah, I'll
I can hold
cover
square.
Me.
Probably. Doesn't matter.
Get the XP, 'cause I'm dead.
I am at. Where are you?
A tank.
Tank station. Tank factory.
Okay. I'm coming.
Stay the hell away from me, dragon.
You literally have to watch 10 of them fill up.
Sure, I'm gonna get the XP.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm dead.
Ready to guard me?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. I got a pretty nice buzz going, so my thumb's not getting tired. I'm almost up at 2 million. There's 2 million.
That 2 million on his screen.
232 million.
That 232 million. Oh, you're down? Do you want me to revive you? Ooh, I don't know about trading out my after. Hey, yeah, I'll check it out. Hold on, let me see. Yo, you're lucky, yes. Oh, Zach, you're watching the stream, man?
We got two viewers. What's up, viewers? Just getting a little bit of XP.
I Exactly. So pretty much you pick up the egg once you're done with it, and you just keep picking it up, and it's 5,000 every time.
A thousand if my thumb could last that long.
And then Zach, man, whoops, what am I doing? I'd invite you to the next game, but this is probably my last one for the night. I gotta come up to the cities and be working with your dad here pretty soon. So I'm probably heading to bed after this one.
Yeah, this is our last one too. Almost 500,000, Tim. Mm-hmm. We've scored this much in a dirt. I fucked my streak of perfect up. Still going though. I made it to 470 million before I fucking. Or no, 4,700,000. Before I lost the rhythm. Tim's controller's dead. Yeah, you could do that. Six million points we've gotten so far. You getting bored over there, Tim? Plug it into the wire behind me. There you go. No. Kicked me out. That was it, guys.
Alright, not bad. You're halfway to 1,000.
Are we going to keep on going for this?
Solid shot, yeah.
Alright.
Me, I've got all my perks.
Yeah, you guys got to hold the zombie because Tim's got to charge for like 5 minutes, dude, or maybe like 7-8 minutes. His controller's completely dead. So, just give us a minute. Please try not to kill it.
Seemingly insignificant tasks. From the ashes, we can rebuild.
Yeah, I lost a zombie. I only have one.
Only through experience can we learn what is true.
Yeah. Finally got dragon wings. They're on the top floor of the department store. It's something about having to ride every dragon.
Yeah, my controller tries to swipe up.
Your mic's cutting out.
I said my bad, there's something to I mean, no, not the mic. Really just died.
You're still cutting in and out.
Can you hear me now?
A little better.
Yeah, so just let my controller charge for a few minutes. It's completely dead. Since I take out charger, it's gonna die.
Yeah, that's fine.
But we got a quick charger here, so it's gonna charge quick.
Alright. Yeah, it's only been about 3 minutes. You said you need about 7 or 8.
Henderson.
Right, that's what I meant by riding all dragons.
My controller.
Huh?
Charging my controller. Chargers too.
Hey, you still that zombie on us? Alright, I'm gonna have you take both of them so that I can punch open the safe real quick. Yeah, alright, mine's coming over here. Alright, if you wanna take both those to supply or something. Okay, because my dragon's gonna come out. Constantly punching gets you somewhere quicker than sprinting there? You think constantly punching gets you somewhere quicker than sprinting? Punches will carry me from armory all the way to the top of Dragon Command. I don't know how well that is, but roughly, that's pretty quick. Yeah, somebody run, somebody punch.
Tim's changing his diaper. He'll be back in like 1 second. What was that? Yeah, no.
But if we're not gonna beat it, then yeah, I would dashboard.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Two downs, man. Yeah.
Alright, remind me guys, where are we Easter egg wise?
We're gonna start our first challenge.
Okay.
It's either gonna be hard point. You guys have guns for a hard point? You have dragon strikes?
I don't.
Nope, I have shit. Okay.
You might wanna ride the dragon, go pick up your dragon strikes again.
I have 270 bucks.
I will buy the dragon for you.
Okay. I'm hitting the bong and then I'll meet you at Dragon Command.
Alright.
I'm at the Fafnir. Oh, I am at the hatchery. Whoa. I started walking around. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm at the hatchery. Alright, I'm coming back.
You got your dragon strike, right? Pick up.
Oh my god.
You hopped in the pipe, didn't you?
I don't want to answer that question.
It's all good. I got the dragon here. Both you and Pipes. You and Tim can both hop on the dragon.
Tim, hop on the dragon with us. Well, come back Tim from said? The grave, come out of your egg, and fucking... Isn't that what Tim does, Plylex? He comes out of the egg and just saves the day.
Yeah, man, he's got phoenix ups and everything.
Yep. Perkaholic. Alright, let's go. it gives you everything you had back. Your guns, your perks.
Wait, why are we riding the dragon? I have wings on.
I don't. I should probably grab those too.
Yeah, because then that's a free ride.
Actually, I want a mangler helmet. I have more problem with the manglers than I do with the fire. I'll grab the wings right before the boss battle. Oh, maybe I'll just grab one. Yo, Ply, can I borrow some cash so I could, pack a punch real quick?
Yeah, let me pop up my mod menu real quick.
Alright, I got my Dragon Strike. Let me go grab... What else did I have to... Are fists... Do I have my fist? No, I don't, huh?
No, we can grab that at spawn. Tim, I would say grab the shield,
please.
Run out. Can you afford jug? Yeah.
I like my...
Alright, so I would grab shield, and then jug, and then keep going up the department store, grab your wings, and then run to one of the dragon spawns, and flash yourself over to the hatchery, grab your strike, and jump back in the sewer pipe and get back here.
I have a map back at the... if we happen to need it.
Yeah, so we'll spawn him at shield. You won't have a gun, but getting jug and then... Okay. Shield, then jug, then wings, then dragon platform.
Alright, go ahead, start next round.
Hold then on. Dragon strike, then sewer pipe, and then dragon egg. Make sure you pick up your dragon. And at that point, we'll start the challenge.
Alright. Alright, I'm good. I got all my shield. I have all of my shit.
Oh, nice. This is a good round to be collecting all your stuff. If you got any fire sales left, honest. Okay. Is that automatic? Damn. Help you out here.
Fire breathing monster has new master now.
We're not allowed to touch it this round. Yeah. It doesn't turn on. Yeah, because it'll wipe out what you have and then spawn him in again. But one of us does want to run a train and collect them.
Well, I have jug and guns again, so I can run train hopefully without fucking it up. We'll see. This game's been not too lucky for me, but I'll try. Yeah. I need electric zombies for my free gun. That'd be beautiful if I could hit them. Where? Okay. But where are you at? Just so you know. Okay. Boy, fix it.
Tim, did you get your dragon strikes?
Yeah.
And if you need electric zombies, there's a crap gun in front of Dragon Command. Never mind, they just suicided. There's three in front of Dragon Command. No, two, one. No, they blow up. That's crazy.
Yeah,
just by themselves. They'll blow up. But I hear a Valkyrie spitting out more of them.
got good advantage.
Why'd they all just die? Yo, what the fuck?
You are an impossible creature.
What the fuck just happened?
What were we trying to do?
I was gonna shoot those electric zombies, and then I came over and they died right in front of me.
Oh. Wait, the zombies did?
Yeah. They just died and the round ended. I didn't shoot or not.
Get your spot.
Your performance was better than expected. Acknowledge to begin phase two.
I am at my spot.
It's the Mangler.
Time to kick back and enjoy the show.
What? I didn't even see him.
Somebody just killed the Mangler. Nice.
Unless my dragon killed him.
That could be possible, yeah.
Fuck. I had my dragon out over here. Next round.
Nah, next round.
Fuck, dude, I won't pull my dragon out again, my bad. I was running train over here, I figured I was safe to pull my dragon out.
I'll donate a couple of trains so you guys can get your points up. I'd say have them come to you.
What do you
have
now?
Just pepper them.
Fuck.
Yeah. That's fucking perfect.
Monkey behind you, Pipes.
Oh, dude, I just went down for no reason. I just racked a strike out, and I just went down.
Big mistake. You leave me no choice but to retaliate. My monkey and the zombies reaping me. I like that.
Lost forever. You appear to be in danger.
Than you realize, oh pig. I'm so sorry, you guys. I'm going for my record. 34 downs. Making my way to a little juggernaut. Why did Ranger say what the fuck?
He was watching the gloves.
We made it over $5. That's pretty sweet. That was the best one yet, I think.
And
not a bad Easter egg attempt with my 37 downs or 35 downs. Ply is killing it. Oh wow, honestly, in Ply, 22 and 25 revives. Goddamn. Good shit, fellas.
Alright, looking for that mangler. Green eyes. Leak them out. Where?
We sure found it.
If I die, I die. I get the challenge done. I'm at Dragon Command, so I don't fuck anything up.
There's green. Yeah, if you get too far, he'll run away.
Pick forced him a lot up though. Dashboard?
No, I'm alright.
Okay. Just let me know. Say the word.
Are you bled out?
I don't want to do it early, so if you want a dashboard, just yell it out.
How the hell, dude? I didn't even get to see him that round.
I gotta go piss. If I die again, just let me stay.
just as this city has burned.
Tim, if you ever get trapped right there, man, just teleport to the hatchery. There you go. I'm gonna run the train.
I don't think that's a good idea. I'm going down, so I guess I don't know.
Honest can probably find the Mangler and lead it. Just make sure you stay like within, I don't know, not arm's reach. Just all right.
Got that supply. He's on a squad. That'd be a tank.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Thank you. I don't even hear a Mangler anywhere. Still infirmary? Alright, I'm coming. Alright, he's running. Cool. I got your zombies. Oh no, 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 no. Mangler, come here. Mangler, Mangler, Mangler. No! We failed.
We have, we failed.
And she's quite, quite angry.
And like, see, I'm not too worried about it getting high round or nothing, because like, if we can finish this one, we can move on to another one within the same round. So it's not like we have to go to 29 or anything. Because there's six challenges doesn't mean six rounds necessarily. Let me toss monkeys, toss the monkeys. You have. Gotta watch out then going towards them.
I survived the first mangler. Second and third one really took me out though.
Close up. Close that, close that, close that, close your app, close your app.
I could have got you. Nah, he already went.